The Young and the Restless spoilers highlight the challenges Connor Newman faces as he readjusts to life in Genoa City. His parents, Adam Newman and Chelsea Lawson, are dedicated to smoothing his transition, though they're also grappling with their own issues, including a secret affair they're keeping hidden from Billy Abbott and Sally Spectra. Adam, despite the mutual shame, is insistent that Chelsea keeps their tryst under wraps, which could complicate things further if Billy decides to dig deeper into Chelsea's recent admissions about her guilt. Meanwhile, Billy is dealing with his own professional dilemmas, as Lily Winters proposes he either step down from Chancellor or accept a less prominent role. Unhappy with these choices, Billy has reached out to Lily with a new proposal that they are set to discuss, which will determine his future at the company. In a lighter subplot, Devin Hamilton Winters is ready to recommit to Abby Newman with a marriage proposal and an engagement ring during a romantic picnic, making their engagement feel more official. Devin may also surprise Abby with news of a vacation, fulfilling her recent desires for a getaway. Elsewhere, Claire Grace inadvertently escalates tensions between Kyle Abbott and Summer Newman despite her intentions to help. Kyle might reassure Claire that the increasing hostility isn't her fault and pin the blame on Summer, who he perceives as difficult. Conversely, Summer views Kyle as the unreasonable one and is planning some assertive strategies, potentially with help from Victor Newman. With all these dynamics at play, the custody battle over Harrison Abbott is expected to intensify dramatically. Stay tuned to The Young and the Restless, as Kyle and Summer's feud threatens to spiral out of control, promising more drama in upcoming episodes.